Now he's seen them all over the years.
Now he's got Goldust doing his impersonation of a rug. He's on the floor, isn't he?
Indeed he is, and X-Pac gets the tag to the Big Show. And the NWO got to win. These two members got to win, or they could be like Raven and out of here.
Huh?
Raven losing earlier tonight.
Well, I know that. Yeah, I was here. I saw that. You mean you think that Kevin Nash would go that far? He would get rid of him.
Put words in Kevin Nash's mouth, but he damn sure seemed motivated to me that if these two guys, X-Pac and Big Show, did not win, there's going to be some serious hell to pay that could possibly result in their termination. Who knows?
Sucker right there by Noble.
Big Show, that size 22 or 23 boot. I know it's a 4 or 5E in width. It's huge. 7'2", 500 plus. Dreaming of cheeseburgers, yeah. Another tag mate. Tremendous athlete, to say the least. Anytime you get a guy this big that has the athletic ability to move around like the Big Show, he's a difference maker. There's no doubt about it.
Well, talk a little bit about X-Pac. He's shining. He's showing up with aggression.
Making the cover and Booker T. Booker T. A count there. I mean, I got a 3 count on that one.
And there you go.
X-Pac with the neck fights. X-Pac been competing since he was 16 years of age for a living. Till his late 20s, he's a real veteran. Has to reach his 30th birthday.
Look at that Big Show, and he beat the gold right off of Goldust's face. Now, what are you begging for help?
And Goldust, former Intercontinental Champion, second generation star, out of the loins of the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. He knows what it's all about, and Goldust fighting back up here now.
Uh-oh.
Goldust trying to counter, he does. Down behind, backslide. Here we go, the ball slide, and oh, near fall, and I got to think that Michaels and Nash took a deep breath on that one. The heel kick. Then goes Goldust, and Goldust refusing to stay down.
They're looking pretty cool, calm and collected. They're all right.
Yeah,
they got faith in the Big Show and X-Pac.
Maybe on the outside they're cool and calm. We saw a hint of Nash's temper a few moments ago.
Maybe that was just a motivational speech. Like Mr. McMahon, there's nothing motivational speaker than Mr. McMahon. Was he great tonight? I mean, he can tell you to go to hell and make you look forward to the trip. He's a great speaker. Ooh.
Hard shots of those educated feet of X-Pac. Right through the ribs of Goldust. And Goldust now has been isolated. And look at this phenomenon. I tell you what, folks, unless you see Big Show in person, you just cannot believe how big he is.
Right, look how small Goldust looks compared to Big Show.
And he's right back up. This is not your Clydesdale and all that plodding around. This guy's an athlete.
He just sat right on Goldust's head.
Come get your show.
There's only a human being alive that can withstand that kind of punishment.
Maybe Goldust won't call him a showpotamus again.
Big Show has been a world's champion. Again, using that power. That's got to be it there. And Booker T with a shot right to the sternum of the Big Show that certainly stopped a sure 3 count.
I think he said, take that, sucker.
Goldust showing his courage and trying to fight back, but it may be too little too late. Oh, Goldust, as he has shocked us on so many occasions, be able to rebound. Oh, double team. Look at that clothesline.
Listen to it.
That's great teamwork, great continuity by the NWO.
They're hitting on all cylinders right now. The NWO showing every bit of ruthless aggression that they can muster. This is great.
Oh, what a shot.
They'll give him one.
What a shot by X-Pac. Kevin Nash has emotional words. That's it. Very fruitful for his teammates.
Here comes in the limo.
X-Pac looking for the Bronco Buster. Goldust was barely able to move out of the way.
No.
X-Pac maybe, and Goldust both be well served to make a tag. If that's in their plans, X-Pac.
Get there, X-Pac. Get there. Take that big miss.
Makes a tag. X-Pac tagging in the Big Show.
Uh-oh.
And Goldust tagging in Booker T. Booker T hammering away. That's not a good thing there. And again, one big shot turns the whole complexion of the match around. The momentum completely changes.
Wait a minute.
Booker T getting,
is he thinking of what I think he's thinking?
He's got the trailing ropes there. And it just took down the 500 pounder. An impressive move. Impressive move by Booker T.
Took him down and now he's begging him to get up.
Big scissors kick. Uh-oh, Booker T with great force taking down the 500 pound man.
He sees it. He feels it, JR. And we're going to see it. There it is. It's the
hold us now. And Booker
hey,
T.
You gotta be kidding me. Look at him.
It's a two-man to suplex the Big Show.
The whole ring shook.
But Goldust and Booker T got it done. And Booker T eliminating X-Pac and himself here. The legal men are Goldust and the Big
no.
Show.
No, wait a minute. Don't try it. Not the Big Show, the Big Goldust.
This will bring it to your milk, I'll tell you. Goldust, get this crowd behind him, and they are. Goldust and Booker T have turned the tide here.
They want to see it.
Oh, the size of that mess in hand.
No Golden Globe Award for you.
Oh, Goldust at 6 feet six. Being treated like a child. The choke slam. And Booker T, X-Pac, NWO, win it.
Here are your winners, X-Pac and the Big Show.
That's the way it's done.
Well, Kevin Nash and Shawn Michaels with a somewhat of an approving look. And you got to be impressed with the performance of the NWO, and certainly not discounting the Booker T and Goldust.
Look at the smiles on the faces now. They're proud of their buddies.